Good morning, students. Today we are going to do the remaining part of adjective, chapter 11, adjective, the remaining kinds of adjective. Let's start. Now, you have already read that there are mainly four kinds of adjective: adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, and demonstrative adjective. Let's revise again, children. Adjective of quality. Now, adjective of quality tells us something, the kind or nature of a person, thing, or animal. Adjective of quality tells us the kind, that which kind of person or animal is. For example, it is a large box. It is a large box. Now here, it answers the question, what kind? What kind of a box? It's a large box. It's a large box. Now here, large is your adjective of quantity. Now in second sentence, Raj is an intelligent boy. Raj is an intelligent boy. Here also it answers the question, what kind of boy is Raj? So, Raj is an intelligent boy. It's the kind is shown over here that this boy is intelligent. So, intelligent is your adjective of quality. Here, quality is shown of a boy named Raj. Next is adjective of quantity. Now, adjective of quantity, it tells us about the amount of a particular object or a thing. It tells us about the particular amount of a object or a thing. They do not show the exact number of a thing or an object. They just give us the particular about the amount of a particular object or a thing. For example, all the bananas were tasty. Now here, see this line, all the bananas were tasty. In this sentence, it answers the question, how much? How much bananas were tasty? All the bananas were tasty. So here, all word is your adjective of quantity. Second is, please give me some milk. How much milk he or she wants? Some milk. So this word some is your adjective of quantity. Next is, many people bought new television. Many people bought new television. Now here, how much television people got? How much? It answers the question, how much? So here, many people. Many people. So children, how, some, many. These all are your adjective of quantity. In your next sentence, most of the flowers in the garden are of red in color. Now here, it answers the question, how much flowers in the gardens are of red in color? Most of the flowers. Now here, most is your adjective of quality. All, some, many, most. These all are your adjective of quantity. Next is your adjective of number. Already we have done two kinds, adjective of quantity and adjective of quantity. Now third one is adjective of number. An adjective of number is an adjective that tells us about the number of a person, thing, or animal. It shows us that how many number of people or animals or things are. For example, one, two, or many. Now it answers the question, how many? It answers the question, how many number of persons, things, or animals are? For example, there are 50 students in 4th class. Now, see children, 50, the word 50 is number shown of students. So 50 is your adjective of number. I have two pens. Now here 2 is your adjective of number. Number is shown means it answers the question, how many pens do you have? I have 2 pens. So here 2 is your adjective of number. Next is your demonstrative adjective. Demonstrative adjective is an adjective which is used to point out naming words. It used to point out the naming words. Like, those boys are my friends. Now it answers the question, which one? Because it's point towards the thing or animal or a person. Now it answers the question, which one? Which one we are talking about? Those boys are my friend. Which boys are your friend? Those boys are my friend. Those. It points toward the boy. So here, children, those is your demonstrative adjective. जब आप किसी की तरफ इशारा करके बताते हो कि वो लड़के क्या है? Those boys are my friend. वो लड़के मेरे दोस्त हैं. तो children, those is your demonstrative adjective. Now second one is this book is mine. ये बुक मेरी है. Now here we are pointing towards a particular thing that which book. It answers the question which book. कौन सी बुक की तरफ आप इशारा कर रहे हैं? This book. So here, this is your demonstrative adjective. Third one is, I can see that mango tree. Now here it is point towards a particular tree. That tree is, I can see that mango tree. Okay, that mango tree ki taraf ishara kiya ki, that is mango tree. So that is your demonstrative adjective. Those, this, that. Now next. This bike is Rahul. ये Rahul की bike है. Now point किया है किसकी तरफ? Rahul की bike की तरफ. तो this क्या है बेटा? This is your demonstrative adjective. Okay, now we have done adjective of quality, quantity, number and demonstrative adjective. Now we'll do some exercises. Underline the adjective of quantity and circle the adjective of number in the following sentences. Adjective of quantity ko aapne underline karna hai and number ko aapne circle lagana hai. Many students were absent yesterday. Now, many students were absent yesterday. Now, see, what will come? It's a adjective of quantity or adjective of number. Let's choose. Many is your adjective of quantity. And here, there is no adjective of number. No number is shown over there. 1, 2, 3, 4. No number is there. So, many is your adjective of quantity. How many students were absent yesterday? Many. So, many is your adjective of quantity. Please give me some water. I am thirsty. Please, mujhe pani do. Mujhe pyaas lagi hai. Now, here, we are talking about the quantity. Hum matra bata rahe hai. So, what will come? Sum is your adjective of quantity. We are talking about the quantity of a thing. So, sum is your adjective of quantity. There is no adjective of number in this sentence. The men wanted some money. Here also, ki kisi aadmi ko thode paise chahiye. Now here, sum, kuch paise chahiye. So, sum is your adjective of quantity. There was one mistake in my test notebook. There was one mistake in my test notebook. Now here, we are talking about the adjective of number that one mistake he or she has done. So, one is your adjective of number. यहाँ पर numbers की बात हो रही है, तो ये है adjective of number. There are 12 months in one year. Here also we are talking about the number 12 and 1. So it's your adjective of number. There is little food in the kitchen. Little is your adjective of quantity. कि थोड़ा फूड किचन में है, थोड़ा. We are talking about the quantity. हम मात्रा बता रहे हैं children, quantity बता रहे हैं. So here little is your adjective of quantity. Manish goes to his art class 5 days a week. Now here in this sentence we are talking about the number. कि Manish goes to his art class 5 days a week. 5 दिन जाता है वो अपनी art class में. We are talking about the number. So 5 is your adjective of number. I hope you can choose very easily, children. Now next exercise is underline the demonstrative adjective. First is, who gave you this book? As you know that demonstrative adjective points towards the person, thing or animal. Now here, who gave you this book? आपको ये बुक किसने दी? Now here, हम किसकी तरफ इशारा कर रहे हैं? This book. So this is your demonstrative adjective. Such a fantastic match it was. Now here, such is your demonstrative adjective. Komal lives in that house. Where does Komal live? That house. That is your demonstrative adjective. I have seen that movie. Which movie? That movie. So that is your demonstrative adjective. Did you join that school? Which school? That school. So that is your demonstrative adjective. Such kids are loved by all. Which kids? Such kids. So such is your demonstrative adjective. So children, this, that, those, these, such, these all are your demonstrative adjective. I hope children, you understand the kinds of adjective very well. Thank you.